a word or two in their ears from their team manager after yesterday's confusion of the complex on the first lap. So
Dan Dixon not happy clearly from going from pole down to 13 on the opening lap, trying to fight back. A little bit of a wide moment there for Petri Lewis.